Hey guys, welcome back to the tenorshare channel. Recently, WhatsApp officially released WhatsApp for iPad. I believe you are looking forward to this day like me. Today I will teach you how to download WhatsApp for iPad and quickly sync WhatsApp data from iPhone to iPad. How to install official WhatsApp on iPad. It is very simple to download WhatsApp for iPad. Just open the App Store on iPad, search for WhatsApp Messenger, and click to download. Log in to WhatsApp for iPad account and sync WhatsApp data from iPhone to iPad. After installation, open WhatsApp iPad. Click Continue, and you will see a QR code. Then pick up your iPhone, open WhatsApp. Go to Setting, enter Linked Devices. Click Linked Device, and scan the QR code on the iPad with the camera. Pairing will be completed in a few seconds. You can see the progress of data synchronization on the iPhone. After pairing is successful, because the iPad version is in companion mode, it will automatically sync all chats from your iPhone. You see, all chat records will automatically refresh and appear in the list. If the QR code fails to sync, check the network status and try again. If it still doesn't work, it may be a bug in WhatsApp for iPad. We can use a iCareFone to transfer WhatsApp data and easily synchronize multiple devices. There is a download link in the description bar below the video. You can go and check it out. That's all for today's complete WhatsApp iPad tutorial. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and say what you think of WhatsApp for iPad. See you next time.